and then punching it right at him.
Here's the big guy. Lost the ball as he tried to go up and out of bounds, but they are going to mark him at the one. Chris Harris forced him out. DeAndre Brown. Boy, they may want to look at that because that pylon is part of the end zone. And if he loses the ball and it goes through the end zone,